Cameraman 1 and 2 out tonight. We have already seen one cop car heading west on Main Street, and then we've just seen the SUV out. And the SUV just passed in front of us at 5th and A Street, A as in Alpha, and he did not come to a complete stop. He is heading north on 5th. And another cop car just went by. Looks like this is a very good night to be out patrolling. Called that one. It's a cop. Failure to stop on the cop. It was a cop. This is something I have to point out. This is the Pig Station parking lot. Now this guy at Step Up Creations, stepupapparel.com. I've seen this vehicle driving down the road, and I'm wondering why it's in the Pig Station parking lot. I don't think she's a cop, she's probably just a receptionist.
I thought you might be a nice bear. If you put your car up there.
Alright, so there's the SUV in the parking lot. And I have figured out a way to modify my zoom. So I can see much further now. Cop car! 240279er.
I bet you the one next to him is undercover too.
240279er, that's a new plate number. I could not read his quarter panel number. He just ran a red light Dodge truck, speeding very fast, going up behind the cop car. Same lane. Oh, I gotta see if that stupid son of a bitch passes him going that fast.
I don't think that fucking light is legal from what you're doing.
Vehicle with one headlight. And no license plate lights.